Today I am describing this small but cute house, Arham, in plot area of 1500 square feet, located in Karlibagh area, Baroda. My name is Dipen Gada from Dipen Gada & Associates in Baroda. Before you start, please note that you can download the full PDF e-book of this house with detailed photos, floor plan and fact file from buildofy.com, and the link is mentioned in the description below. A young and enthusiastic couple with two kids approached us for their dream home. With this design, we wanted to showcase that even within the small plot, how we can achieve all the requirements. The elevation is very subtle, simple, and stands out within the crowd. In simple cuboid mass, one box is little jutting out. A longitudinal staircase block besides it is having perforated screen, allowing west breeze to flow in and control harsh sunlight, adds beauty to overall facade. The ground floor having immediate car park, followed by entry foyer which falls into living area, having dining and kitchen next to each other. There is a parents' bedroom at ground level in northeast corner. The planning is as per Vastu compliance. An important element to access all the floors is a folded metal staircase, catching all the attention with its play of bold color. It is giving a playful break to overall play of subtle color palette and the material. The wall attached to this stairway is made of POP and few textured MDF panel, finally treated with micro concrete. It creates nice environment with light falling on the wall from skylight on the top of stairways, and perforated screen in the front of the stair block is playing a magical role. Artworks on the stair wall and overall are curated based on the series of architectural element like stairways and windows. On the first floor, two bedroom with puja room has been placed. Master bedroom in the front pop out of the box a bit with perforated folded screen, giving enough privacy, safety and nice screening from the sunlight in the west. On the second level, there is one bedroom and a small terrace in the front. Major flooring is multicolored leather finish kota stone of variable size in common areas and mirror finish kota stone in bedrooms. Overall furniture play is kept very simple and needful. Overall experience of the house is very calm and soulful. In case you have any design queries, post them in the comment section below. I would be happy to respond them as much as possible.